I want the world to know you won't beat us, because we're the children of those that took the worst form of slavery and brutality that ever lived, that ever existed. Our parents survived the Middle Passage. Only the strong got here, and then we lost our name, our culture, our religion, and we're still here. So you may have a momentary victory, Mr. Bush, but you don't know who we are.
Pledge no allegiance. All of the president's speeches, what the industry did to Pac, they did to Jesus, raping his vocals and then destroying the message, trying to deport us. If they can't destroy and arrest us, government front religious, but their heart is empty, like a televangelist preaching out of his Bentley, calling abortion murder in a medical building, but don't give a fuck about bombing Iraqi children, talking like eunuchs in a fucking libretto. Look at their mansions and look at your suburban ghetto, the gulag, the new herd where they send us to live, cause they don't give a fuck about none of our kids. That's why blacks and Latinos get the worst education, while devils run America like Birth of a Nation. Affirmative action ain't reverse discrimination. That issue is a pathetic excuse for reparations.
Come on, Bin Laden blow up the projects. It was you, and it was you. Bush knocked down the towers. It was you, and it was you, motherfucker. Bin Laden blow up the projects. It was you, and it was you. Bush knocked down the towers. It was you, and it was you, motherfucker.
They say the terrorism revolves around the Quran, but that's stupid. I show you why it's totally wrong. Cause if this country was invaded and crumbled, I'd turn Harlem into a Colombian jungle, and I wouldn't be fighting for a Christian nation. I'd be fighting for survival from extermination. I wouldn't fight for Fox News, the racist niggas. I'd be fighting for the hood, for the faceless niggas, for the immigrants America loves to despise, even though it needs them to make the economy rise. They feed us genetically modified garbage, so I repetitively reload the cartridge. Boston, New York, down to Atlanta, guerrilla war in the swamps of Louisiana. Camera panoramas and hammers couldn't rock me. East coast to west coast, you can't stop me. And fuck Schwarzenegger, his pops was a Nazi, and it runs in the family. So run for the Grammys, run to the coon picnic and try to pick up a mammy. But half of y'all are TF trying to pick up a tranny. Eddie Murphy ass motherfuckers going commercial. Even Interscope is getting pimped by Universal. Green Common Lantern, a curse you and murder you, but the Bin Laden slush fund remix just burnt you.
Bin Laden blow up the projects. It was you, and it was you. Bush knocked down the towers. It was you, and it was you, motherfucker. Bin Laden blow up the projects. It was you, and it was you. Bush knocked down the towers. It was you, and it was you, motherfucker.
CIA money, Bin Laden. You fake money. Oh, you.
Said Bush, not damn attack. You definitely. It's you.
Immortal Technique. KRS-One. Chuck D. Green Lantern on the track. They still lying to us, motherfucker.
Media turning the whole public robotic.